The untold story of Melaine Walker, 2008 Olympic gold medalist in the 400 meter hurdles. Hey guys, welcome back to Athlete Scoop. It's a place where we talk all things athletes from the past, the present, and our upcoming athletes. It's a place where we have lively discussions about our athletes without demeaning them or disrespecting them in any way. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel to help us to reach more sports fans. You know, that's how the algorithm works here on YouTube. You have to engage with us, like, comment, share, and subscribe to our channel for YouTube to push our videos out to more sports fans. Now, in this video, I'm going to share a little bit about the untold story of Melanie Walker. You know, Melanie Walker came to prominence in the 2008 Olympic Games in Beijing, where she got the Olympic gold medal in the 400 meter hurdles. Since then, Melanie Walker has not done much. If you remember, in the 2012 Olympic Games, she placed a dismal sixth and dropped out in the semifinals. And everybody was wondering what has happened to Melanie Walker, because, you know, she did a blistering 52.42, which was the second fastest time in history in the 400 meter hurdles. But now Melanie has serious issues. And I was watching an interview with her where she was blaming the authorities in Jamaica, her home country, for her dismal performances. What she was saying is that she was not being supported. She had to be doing things for herself that other people should be doing, whereas other athletes were given the royal treatment. So she was not pleased about that. And another big issue was that she wants to run the 100 meter hurdles instead of the 400 meter hurdles. But my question to you is, guys, drop your comment in the chat. If you've been at the highest level and you've gotten a gold medal in the event, would you want to switch? Drop your comments and let us have a lively discussion. But now Melanie Walker is saying she's going to be having a comeback. But I'm saying 2024, she will be 41 years old. How much comeback with these young performers that we have now? How much can she perform against those young athletes? I'm not sure. When you look at athletes like Sydney McLaughlin, who clocked 51.90 to win the gold medal, can Melanie Walker line up with athletes like Sydney McLaughlin, right? If she was to go down to the 100 meter hurdles, which she really wants to run, can she go up against Jasmine Camacho-Quinn or even a Megan Tapper from her country, Jamaica, who got bronze in the Olympic? I'm not sure about that. Not only that, will sponsors back her? Our sponsors want to invest their money in the younger athletes who they will get a better return on their investment from, right? Those are some questions that she needs to respond to. What do you think? Are those valid points she needs to look at before coming back out, if that's the case? Chooses,
I'm hoping the best. I'm hoping the best for her. But in reality, it's going to be a tough task for Melanie Walker. I'm not sure if she's going to be able to come back from that. Her 2008 performance, I'm thinking, will be her best performance because she got the gold medal. She's now 38, but 2024, she'll be 41. I'm not sure how much she'll be able to perform. Let me know what you think in the chat. Thank you so much for joining me. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel to help us to reach more sports fans. We appreciate you guys. Talk soon and stay safe.